Everything that I do, I like to do with love. So I like to do good. I don't like to like just do it because I want to, you know, just I want to do good.
Ela era muito novinha, tinha 13 anos, mas a gente sabia que não tinha o que fazer, que ela, a carreira dela era lá, que ela não ia ter espaço no Brasil. Então a gente teve que apoiar independente da saudade e da preocupação.
Soccer is fun. Like, I used to play soccer a little bit, but not like before. I used to play every day. But skateboarding is way more fun, so. Today I woke up and my ankle was really sore and like swelling purple, and so we went to this local doctor and he did some crazy stuff on my ankle, like fire and like needles, and like it was so weird. Oh, this is fun. Is this one mine? 708?
Yes, yes.
Yeah. Okay, thank you. No. I was just thinking about like, getting my heel bruise better to get back on my board. But there's nothing to do. I've been doing ice all day and like massage. Like today I saw the perfect spot and like something that I like to skate. I'm like, in my head, I'm like, just why I try to do these stairs? I could be here skating and I try to jump up like 15 stairs and now I can't skate. It's hard, but it happens, you know, skateboarding. When I was like about 9 or 10 years old, all my friends started skating. So I started skating with them, but I didn't have a board. My sister's friend, he let me use his board for like a month. And then I met a guy that he was doing a free skate school by his house. Like the first month, he teach me how to ollie, how to varial, how to kickflip. And then I start skating by myself. The first time I touched the board, I fell in love. And I was like, that's what I want to do for life. That's what I want to be doing every day. This is my apartment. I moved in a week ago. It's been weird because I'm not used to a small place like this. So my old house was a little bit bigger. Oh, this is Thiago. He's my filmer. I think you guys met him in Brazil. Yeah, he just moved here. He knows some like old spots because he was here like, I don't know, 8, 10 years ago. So he knows some like really old spots, and I'm like, no, come on, this is too old.
E aí, de primeira? First try, everything, first try
Friday. For me, it's more important to film video part because you get more respect. And contest is cool, it's fun, but you're not gonna watch a contest before you go skate. You're gonna watch a video part. So that's why it's more important.
Filming LA, it's just hard to find a spot. Like, we know a lot of spots, but we don't know how to get there, you know? So it's just hard to find someone that knows the address or can take us there. I think that's the hardest part to film in LA. And like everything's far, so there is no way you can go like 3, 4 spots a day. You gotta go to like 1 or 2 maybe, you know?
First I feel, but maybe like board slide first. Could be grind.
Actually, this video part that I'm filming, I'm not planning at all. I'm just going to the spot and like figuring out what trick I can do.
Woohoo! Wow.
Damn, it's big. Fuck yeah. That's a good rail. If I can skate anything, I would just skate rails. I grew up watching Andrew Reynolds and like Lisa Swimmer and Cara Duffo, so I like to skate rails, gaps, stairs. Ooh, it's big. Look at him. He's like, he's ready.
I'm ready. Yeah, let's do this. 3 tries.
It's hard. You can like ish it super bad. But I don't know, I just like rails. I think the impact is not bad as gap.
Right.
But I like gaps too. Yeah. It was pressure for sure, like only 6 months to film a video part and like a lot of contests and photo shoots and like stuff with my sponsors. And it's just hard. I can't believe it's almost over. It's been a long 6 months, but it's been good. It's like the first time that I'm like really into filming a video part. And I love it. I'm stoked. I think I got what I want.